Hey guys, Jim back with some more Hearthstone. The funny thing is, I actually forgot to stick this to the end of the last video. It was supposed to be part of the last one that I put up. It's only 8 minutes long, but it is one more match on the road to get in the rest of the basic characters. So I'm putting it up now, and I should have the next one up Monday or Tuesday. So anyway, I guess this is either you can look at it as an extra or maybe as the forgotten bit from the last episode, so I'm calling this Hearthstone 4.5. Anyway, here you go. I hope you enjoy it. Okay, guys, I was so angry at myself for skipping that turn and losing. I mean, I can't believe I did something so stupid. I'm glad it wasn't a real person or I'd have just had to quit with embarrassment. So I've come back. I'm back here again, and you know what? I like all of these cards for starting out. Let's do this thing. I am gonna beat this guy. I realized I went back to review the video. I realized I was only at about 13 minutes, so we've got 7 minutes to kick this person's butt. Let's take care of this stupid rogue and get on with our lives. I need to do this before I go to bed. And I've got the coin, which actually I think is my preference. I like having one mana to hang on to. So I think what we're gonna do is we're gonna drop this guy.
Ready for action.
And just for good measure, I think I'm gonna go ahead drop this guy
Ready
again.
for action.
Now I have two meat shields, so if she drops something that hits for more than two, they're wasting damage and they have to still have to go for that one. So let's see. Make sure. Yeah, I've used all my mana. And we'll end the turn right after I knock away that stupid kite. Okay, here we go. Ah, look at that. Three. So they're gonna have to waste one on that guy here. Sweet. Backstab him. Already the taunt's working for me. Now I have two mana. And a Murloc! And you know what? Right to the face. Smack! Jerk. You're going down this time. I'm not gonna skip a turn. There's all my mana gone. You get talking, you get into the
Ready
groove
for
of things,
action.
and before you know it, you're forgetting crap. Oh, you jerk. I thought I got rid of this card. You butthole. Did I have two? Oh, well, that's another one to get rid of, I guess. Alright, we can draw another card. I'm gonna save this for a little bit. I really like the ability to draw another card. And I guess I am gonna put this out there. Or I'm gonna take out that Leadfin Raptor. I'd leave one mana floating around. And I think, honestly, I think I'd rather do that. So we'll get rid of you. Schmack!
Job done.
Save myself three dana or
One
three
shot.
Damage.
One.
Ow! 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 You guys are making me grumpy. What do we got? Ah, perfect. We'll put the iron for a grizzly out there, and then that'll leave us with just one mana. We got. Or I could fireball something. See, they've got two, three, four damage they can do. That's. Then one will get through yet. Or I can put two minions on the board. We'll do this. I really want to get rid of that taunt so I can drop the fireball. And maybe they'll waste their time attacking these guys. That leaves me with one mana. What you gonna do? I hate that stupid dagger. That's good. That's good too. That's double good. Alright, cool. That works out nicely. And seven mana for this guy. Alright, we've got five mana. We can do this, draw a card, and drop somebody with taunt, which is I think what we're gonna do. Wait, don't do that yet, dummy.
I hope you like my invention.
There's this with three mana, and we've got somebody with charge. A 2/5 with charge. That's pretty good. Stormwind Knight. Taste my steel. and then we'll put this guy out after all. Empty mana. That makes me a happy camper. Now I can take this guy out, or I can smack him for two. This one's gonna kill itself on my taunt anyway, so.
Suck steel, swine!
Job's done.
Wait, I don't remember you saying suck steel. I thought he said suck steel. Oh well. Good enough. Moving on.
Just me and Mr. Bitey.
I like Mr. Bitey. Ah, you took 3 damage, chump. Eat it. Ooh, over here. Ooh, yummy. Okay. So what do we get? We got Boulder Fist Ogre. We've got 6 mana. If you had Taunt, I'd be all over you. Charge 2/5? That's pretty good, too. What else have I got? Other minions have +1/+1. Ah, 7. Dang it. Okay, we will go with... this one.
What you looking at?
Now, I can do 3 damage to this feller here, or I can... I'm gonna take this one. I think that's a... wait, no.
Swine.
That's a 4/2. I, for some reason, got it backwards. That's a 1/2. This is a fair trade.
If you're sure.
And I've got 2 damage. I can't take that one out, but I can do this.
Swine.
That works for me.
Done.
Hey, notice how I haven't skipped a turn yet? That must make me some kind of genius. Excellent. That's exactly what I was hoping for. Draw 2 cards. Now we've got 7. If I put this guy down there, I can do some pretty serious damage next round if this fella survives. Yeah, I'll put this down, and then next round I can drop that. That's exactly what I'm going to do. We'll put him down for now. And then I am going to let you guys... you can't kill him by yourself. He's got 5, you've only got 4. So I'll put this... I'll put the smack down first.
Yeah!
Then that leaves me with 0 mana and a turn. Then next time we'll drop this guy, give him +1/+1.
They'll never know what...
that actually works for me. Yeah, smack me, because you're dead. Dead, dead, dead. My turn? Excellent. What's that? Ah. I call this one insult to injury.
Behold the might of Stormwind!
Oh. The might of Stormwind, yeah. And insult to injury. Smack. -6, baby. Kapow! Dead. Oh, that feels so much better.
One more level, and you'll unlock another card.
Sweet.
Watch your back.
Don't need to now, you're mine. Oh, I feel so much better. I felt so awful that I skipped that turn, and then I lost. Man, I could just kick myself right in the keister. But I've avenged my death. I feel so much better about this. Thank you guys very much for watching, and I will see you next time. Later.